got home late tonight, and I was taking Rocky for his walk about 20 minutes ago, so around midnight. This was near the set of Marble Hornets. A little bit farther down the road, we saw this really tall guy standing in the middle of the street, just completely still. For whatever reason, this really set off Rocky, and he got really scared. He wouldn't move, and he kept on pulling on Felicia to go back home. There was something about this guy that was just, it was strange. So we headed back home. I have a little bit of time left on this tape, and I'm going to see if he's still hanging around. In fact, I think this is the light that he was standing under. So I'm going to have a look here. Okay, you can't really see it well on the camera, but I don't see anyone around here, so I guess he's moved on.
Hello? Who's here?